We're given y equals tangent of the quantity 2x plus 3 and asked to find differential y when x equals 3 and dx equals 0.1, and then asked to find differential y when x equals 3 and dx equals 0.3. When we find differential y, we're finding the change of y along a tangent line, not along the function. So in this first case, since x equals 3 and dx equals 0.1, we'll be finding the change of y along the tangent line from x equals 3 to 3.1. And for the second differential, we'll be finding the change of y along the tangent line when x equals 3 to x equals 3.3. If we look at the tangent line at x equals 3 on the given function, notice how the change of y along this red tangent line would be very close to the change of y for the function as well, and often we do use differential y to approximate the change in function values. Where differential y is equal to f prime of x times dx, so notice our given function is y equals tangent of the quantity 2x plus 3, so we'll have to find y prime, which in our formula would be f prime of x. But because we have a composite function, where the inner function is the quantity 2x plus 3, we will have to apply the chain rule, where if we let u equal the quantity 2x plus 3, then u prime, where du dx would be equal to 2. So if u is equal to 2x plus 3, we can now write this as y equals tangent u. And therefore, y prime would be equal to secant squared u times u prime, or secant squared of the quantity 2x plus 3 times 2. So again, for the purpose of the formula, we're going to say that f prime of x is equal to 2 secant squared of the quantity 2x plus 3. So differential y is going to be equal to, again, f prime of x times dx, where x is 3 and dx equals 0.1. So differential y is equal to 2 times secant squared of, again, if x is 3, we'd have 2 times 3 plus 3. That'd be secant squared 9 times differential x, which is 0.1. And now we'll go to the calculator to get a decimal approximation for differential y. We first want to make sure that we're in radian mode, so we'll press the mode key. Notice radian is highlighted. Go back to the home screen, and there's no secant button, but secant theta is equal to 1 divided by cosine theta. So to enter this, we'll type in 2, open parenthesis, 1 divided by cosine 9, close parenthesis again, and then this is squared because we have secant squared, and then times 0.1. So differential y would be approximately 0.2409. Again, this would be the change of y along the tangent line from x equals 3 to x equals 3.1. And now for the second part, the only change is differential x is now 0.3 instead of 0.1. So differential y would be equal to 2 times secant squared 9, because x is still 3, times 0.3. And now we'll go back to the calculator. If we press second enter, we can edit the previous entry. And since the only change is differential x, we'll change 0.1 to 0.3 and then press enter. So now differential y, with a change of y along the tangent line, is approximately 0.7228. I hope you found this helpful.